Those weapons of mass destruction got to be somewhere. Nope, no weapons over there. Maybe under here.
The conclusion of U.S. intelligence that Saddam Hussein was not an imminent threat to the security of this country was completely deleted. Whether Republican or Democrat, all Americans should be absolutely outraged over what the Bush administration has done. How dare they do what they did? How dare they?